And in today's video, we will be talking about this ODEN class setup, which is a must-have in your class loadouts. It's an awesome weapon. You guys could use both this class setup in both multiplayer and Warzone. So let's jump right into the attachments. First and foremost, we'll use the muzzle as the Colossal's suppressor. Barrel would be the ODEN Factory 810. I did put in a laser as tac laser. I'm not a big fan of lasers. However, in this case, it helps with the aim down speed and stability. Ammunition will go with the 30 round mag. And then rear grip will be stipple grip. Now, try this class setup out. Try the attachments. Let me know in the comments below whether this works for you or not. For me, I did, in today's gameplay, I did do a free for all gameplay that hope you guys do enjoy it with this awesome ODEN attachments. Let me know in the comments below whether this attachments work for you or not, and if something I need to change in the attachments as well. If you guys do like this video, please hit the thumbs up button. Helps the channel a lot. If you guys are new to the channel, please hit the subscribe button and turn on the bell notification so you guys will know when I upload. I'm gonna try to upload daily if possible, but you guys will see definitely more uploads in the future. So with that being said, hopefully you guys do enjoy this gameplay. Until then, I'll see you guys on the next one. Make every shot count.
UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Ah!
fuel.
Entering the AO.